Welcome to YouTube, it's your boy World T, and welcome back to Silent Hill 2. Now, I've been playing this series, this game is fire, I'm loving this game. Hopefully, if y'all playing this game, you like it also, but we are continuing where we left off in the last video. If you guys want to see that right now, I advise y'all go watch that, and then come back to this video. But if you watch this and come back to this video you've seen already, just go ahead and do what you gotta do, okay? But like, yeah, I appreciate y'all for all the support y'all give me and all the subscribers I've been getting, and yeah. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this Silent Hill gameplay, and I will see y'all in the next video. I don't know when play, but if you don't, make
new segment. Oh wow, what is this? What's that movie called? Was it Last Destination? The one that Chris Hemsworth was on that one time? Oh shit, James, we entering Death Man's world right now. Oh shit. Enter the other world for the first time. Oh lord. This segment was confusing to Loki. Yeah. I mean, honestly, you can put the puzzle difficulty on easy. That's what I probably should have did. I ain't gonna lie, cause fuck these puzzles. Hey, rusty ass toilets, bro. Rusty ass sink. Let's see how this segment gonna be confusing, y'all. Let's see what we got in store for us. I hope I don't gotta fight Pyramid Head. I don't wanna fight him. He might be too OP for me. I can barely beat the dude with the clothes. Okay, got a map. It's a rusty ass map. Oh. So, Cersei, you gonna buy this game yourself? Oh, you don't really care for it. Yeah, come down here, buddy. I can shoot you in your leg. Whoa! What the f- Niggas is not. Now we got gushers, bro. When they go down, you got gifted it. Oh, that's fire! Shout out to whoever gifted to you. Yeah, the enemy do get. Oh, the enemies get harder. You said change the difficulty. This motherfucker, I hate that motherfucker right there. I hate him. He be throwing hands, bro. I don't like that nigga. He be sitting in corners throwing hands. I hear somebody. Oh, it's this nigga. Now, where you at, Mr. Close? Come back over here, bro. I want to kill you first. Because I kept dying. Honestly, I feel you. I did that on Ghost of Tsushima. When I played Ghost of Tsushima, it was a hard boss battle. I put that shit on fucking easy. Like, I wasn't finna be seen. Oh, shit. Bro, I gotta kill your twin, bro! Damn! Fucking up the function. Fucking up the motion. Oh, where you fool? I don't know if those the one that explode on you shoot acid, but I hope not. I don't know if that's even acid, bro. They're like fucking infected throw up. Alright, let's turn this flashlight on, cause I can't see a damn thing. Are these mobs gonna hurt me? Yeah, they want to be throwing up on you? Yeah, I hate that one. What? This nigga was about to start writing? What the fuck was that? Yeah, the acid ones are annoying. Like, you gotta hit them three times, and you gotta hit them three or two times, and like, you gotta move out the way, or they gonna fuck you up. Another save station? Boston. Oh, another heel drink. Scott and Ramona. There go another puzzle, bro. Dealing with clocks now, nigga. Is it another puzzle, bro? Oh, of course it is, nigga. Oh, fucking course it is.
Henry fears Scott. He'll run from him and hide. He flee to the west, the other side. But here comes Mildred, the unknown instant.
Scott lies face down, blind to her deceit.
Descent.
Where am I right now? Okay.
Anybody?
Nope. I'm good. Fucking douche. Nigga, I can't fucking die because guess what? It's a fucking wall behind me! Fuck ass wall, bro. Put this wall there, bro. What is this, Fortnite? Nigga, I play Zero Build. Stupid bitch. Fucking hate these motherfuckers. I'd rather deal with them. I ain't wanna go up in there anyway, I'm gonna be honest. Ooh, I got another syringe. Should I use a syringe? Or should I? I'm gonna save when I get to critical. Slide up in here. Ammo in the baby crib. Bro, this fucking bug. Who else is in here? Somebody else is in here. Oh, it's this motherfucker. James, you know, James, it would be delightful if you can dodge a little fucking better, nigga. God damn, nigga, this sucks. This nigga can shoot that? He can shoot it? Douche. Come on. Yeah, we know, nigga. Your breath stank. You smell like booty. Oh my god. Leave me the fuck alone. You about to... I don't like that nigga, bro. This nigga. Nigga's annoying, bro. Your ass is gone, dude. Nigga's fucking. Can I use his herb, bro? I know that herb look down bad, but. You know, I mean. Resident Evil, right? Nope, none right there.
Let's go skedaddle, yeah.
Oh, I want to climb up here. Ooh. Hold on, James. We might need to heal ourselves. I probably see this in my game, James. W. Aaliyah for getting the ex. You getting up? Just make sure, bro. I make sure. No, but you can never be too safe, bro. Like you. Okay, you did, okay. Like you? Oh shit, he alive though. Are they all alive? What the hell going on? Oh, I forgot you can shoot that bitch, hold up. I might take aim assist off, bro, like that shit's selling me out. About to bust. If a real shooter come into play, I'm good. Yeah. Okay, music ain't gotta get that intense.
Calm down, bro.
Okay, I don't know which way is the wrong way, but I'm trying to go the way that I'm not supposed to go, and it will probably be in this room, but it might not be this room, because this room looks a little, they giving me health, that ain't good, they gave me health back to back, that ain't never happened, back to back, never happened, well, I was on the other side. I probably should keep this right here. Just like honestly, I feel like I should have probably kept that just for enemy purpose, you know. So no enemy won't like, you know, cut that corner and then start whooping my ass. I probably should have kept it closed. See, bro, it's why I start beating y'all, bro. I swear, I should never stop. I'm hitting all dead bodies from now on. Somebody behind. Oh. Music playing. I think it's a monster behind me, though. I don't know if he's gonna come up in here. Okay, he marked something. What is he marking? A radio. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna say one thing. I do like the fact, even on the hard difficulty, they give you ammo. I mean, it's not much, but like. I mean, it'll probably be one segment where it ain't gonna give me no fucking ammo, but I'm just saying, because, like, compared to some other games, you know, you've been playing on hard difficulty, bro, they'd be leaving you to starve. Resident Evil, Mr. Radio. Oh, I need that. I need what's inside of that radio. I'm might gonna end up going to the top floor and probably breaking it down. Never, like, played a Silent Hill game, but when I seen this shit, like playing it off the rip, I was like, oh, what the fuck? I was like, oh, this game looks fucking fire. They went crazy for this remake, I'm not gonna lie. I fuck with it. You'll notice one of these rooms in these apartments. Okay, bet. I have to notice, cause like, I know like this game is like basically like a premonition, I think. Like none of this shit is really real. So that's probably why. He was not throwing up, bitch. And I know it's another one. What the fuck? Alright, my boy. Your stuff gone? Okay, I turned the handle. I can't take it off. Cause I actually need the handle for something else. Am I supposed to go this way? The monster, these persons, sees their own demons consuming them. Oh, it's their own demons consuming them. Okay. Oh shit, I almost forgot this fucking key. No, we're talking about what to do. Shit, I find out what to do now. Oh, what the hell? That's crazy how me swinging kind of saved me. I was trying to hit the dead body on the ground. This nigga was just sitting in the corner. Who up in here? Yep, I knew you was getting up, nigga. Go right back down. Yep, going to the next. Where you going? Ooh, you baby lucky. I bet you won't come back. Bitch, get your ass down. Oh, we got 3 health. Hold up. I'm cooking right now. This is the most health I have gotten in the span of a little time in this area. Oh, dear God. Oh, your goodness. Ah, hell, I hate that bitch. It's always that motherfucker. Let's turn our light off. Huh? You gonna get out the tub? Nigga, sound like you swimming in that bitch. You good, bro? Hey, I don't know where this nigga at. He be hugging walls and shit. I'm pretty sure he behind this wall right here. That's what I'ma guess. I guess. Fuck you. Nah, I see his blood stains right there. It's 2 of them. Ooh, I suck. Oh goddamn. How far? Oh, I'm starting back over far as fuck. Die right here, didn't it? Fuck, I missed. You going bitch. I'm chasing your goofy ass. Your ass cooked. You fall down to the ground, Wink? Bro, if I die by you, bro, I will turn this game off. I'm not gonna care. I'm just not dying, bro. I'm not dying, bro. You got me fucking bent. Holy fucking crap. Jesus, bro. And if I die, bro, somebody will have to meet me with these hands, bro. I'm not lying, bro. Somebody will have to meet me. You know what, bro? Should I just use the needle? I got 2 of them. I might just use a needle, bro. I don't even care no more. You use a needle, bro. I don't know how low I was on health, but I'm using that needle. So you gonna let me get the gun or what, nigga? Bring your funky ass down here too. Yep. Whoa. Look at this dude, bro. Whoa, look at him charging. Like, am I supposed to wait till he swings or something? Hey, bro, I know you can't feel your legs, nigga. I got a time to dodge niggas. Nigga charging. Turn. Oh, it just falls down like that? Hey, give me a checkpoint, bro. I believe I deserve a checkpoint right there. I believe so. In my opinion. I think that should be a fact, though. A known fact that should be a autosave. Shit, I'm finna go save the fuck you mean. Hey, I don't care. I'll take it. What did I just do? I did that on complete accident. I'm not gonna care. Ooh. Oh! Wow, it opened. What the flip? Okay, don't got a key. Ooh, I don't got a bird. Can I get this bird right here? Might as well, bro. You sitting here chilling, waiting to be picked up. Okay, that room's gonna lead me to death. Okay, can't go nowhere. All right, we're going to death.
Hello.
You is not finna stick your hand in that toilet, James. James. Oh, this nigga's nasty.
Look at this nigga.
What if I get sucked up in there? James, that is nasty. Got the mini hand. And this is what she means by the rooms changing. Oh no. This is what she meant by the room changing. Oh God. This is what she meant.
I got the bird. Tweedledee.
Oh. How you doing? You ain't got a girlfriend here about you. So I found out where Cersei's meant by like the room changes. Now we need to find a peacock. I'm about to use a mini hand to get up in there. Okay, the room changed, so that means there's gonna be some enemies outside. So if y'all ready, get your snacks, get your hat, hold on to your horses. This is how Midwich look like on DVD. Okay, H on the door, seesaw. Ooh, boy, I see you, boy. Look at you. Look at you. Think you slick. Nigga, you is not slick. Put your ass down. Oh, shit. Whoa. Calm down, fellas. Calm down. Ooh, okay. Got the... Wow. Gotta look for his whole body now. Like, this game always gotta make something just extra, bro.
You found his head. Now you need to find his body. Oh, what happened? He got severed. His head was severed. Because he didn't want to give you no peacock.
I think I should heal myself, but... I should, because, like, I don't think... I mean, it's Mowley, but, like... Yeah... Cause it's like as soon as that plus sign pop up and I drink that bottle, it's still gonna like, you know, so my screen is red. Okay. Hello? That's all I heard, nigga.
Hello, room service. I'm here for the body. The body you ordered me for. Just here to take you to the morgue. If you don't mind, yeah?
Oh shit. Nah, it's a nigga in here. It's a he. He's somewhere, bro. He either hide on his wall like Peter Parker. Look at him. That's a fucking mannequin. This shit for some pop out the fucking woodworks. Oh. Hi? Is it two of you or one? One? Okay. Okay, we got his... Wait, do we gotta glue it? Okay, no, we don't gotta glue it. Okay. Boom. We got what we need. Now we just gotta go back to the seesaw. Hello? much? I got 5. So I'm gonna pop out the hallway walking because, I mean, why wouldn't it? Oh no. Okay. As a game developer, I would. Wait. Wow. Hello.
A key.
A winged key. If that is, oh, the keys opens the door right where you are. You right. The winged key. Yeah. Ooh, look at this, bro. What is this? Resident Evil. What's the other Resident Evil's called? When Eric, what? Okay, I guess it's PS5. I guess you still can't just show the nigga dropping down, huh? No, not village. Well, yeah, you right. Yeah, village ain't that far from it. You right. Village too. Nah, it's the other one. I ain't forgot what it's called. I ain't gonna lie. I want to say Biohazard, but that's the DLC. I think it just called Resident Evil 7, I think. You know, the one where you meet, when you meet the family and stuff? This is what it looks like. This is what that shit remind me of. Welcome to the family, son. Yeah, that one, yeah.
Teddy bear!
Delirious would be so excited to see a teddy bear in this game. Oh, cutscene. I did not mean to do that. I didn't think it was gonna be. This the lady I seen before.
Oh, it's you.
Oh, it's your favorite part?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's wrong with you?
I'm James.
Angela.
Oh, Angela.
Angela.
Angela, you come to DBD?
Okay. Look, I'm not sure what you're planning, but. There's always another way.
Oh, so you like Angela, okay.
Really?
Can I turn my flashlight on?
What's the point? It's easier just to run. Maybe it's all we deserve.
We?
Me. You. We're all the same.
Oh, Laura,
I'm
sad.
Not like you.
It might be sad. I'm gonna let it seem like it is. Look at her. I feel like whoever in this place is depressed.
Are you afraid? Sorry.
Oh.
It's okay. Did you find your mother?
No.
Oh.
Not yet.
Did she live here? In this building?
I don't know.
So all you know is that she lived in this town?
What did you say? How did you know that?
What?
Well,
I mean, you're here, dumb shit.
I just figured because this is where you're looking for her. How else would I know?
Yeah. Sorry. Did you find the person that you were looking for?
Not yet.
Her name's Mary.
Oh, he's showing her.
She's my wife.
I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. I don't know why I think she's here. She died 3 years ago.
She's dead?
Yep.
Don't worry, I'm not crazy. At least I don't think so.
Yeah, you crazy, James. Being here, you crazy shit.
We have to find my mama.
Oh, should I go with you? This town really is dangerous. Now I know what you meant back there in the cemetery.
No, it's okay. Besides, I'd just slow you down.
No, I need it.
What about?
Yeah, that? I need an ally. Please, be on my team, please.
Will you hold it for me?
Hold it for you.
Sure.
Like, you like you need it yourself. I need to stop talking to him, cousin.
If I kept it, I'm not sure what I might do.
Oh.
No!
Oh! Bitch!
I'm sorry! I've been bad! Please don't!
Okay? Yeah, there you go. Just drop it. Lord have mercy. I'll get an ally soon? I hope so. I'm getting tired of dying. I need somebody to help me fight. Need somebody to shoot in the back or something. I swear, my ally pussy, bro, I'm gonna be highly upset. Nigga gonna be scared of shit. Nigga gonna be like, nigga gonna be in the back behind me, trying to help me out, but just sitting there looking around. Like, bro, don't be useless, bro. Like, Uncharted AIs, them niggas is useless. So we got her knife. Can I break this left?
Oh, my fucking wife! I wanna fuck my fucking wife!
Well, not really married. She just follows you around. Oh. So you tell me I'm just gonna have a fucking bot just follow me around? Hallucinating? Thinking that she's seeing her mama? Hey, bruh, I can't have a crazy bitch on my team. You might, she might slow me down, bruh. I might have just pop her ass. Yeah, I think I'm done with this room. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I really do like the game cinematics, though. The cutscenes, I really be locked into them. Like, out of all the games I played. PP? Is that you? There better not be PP here. There better not be PP here. That's the only motherfucker I know who probably stomped like that, though. Oh, I've been in this room before. Okay. S. I found the S. Where the hell he going shopping? About the Lord, never mind. So like, is it gonna like show me? Like, is this like something it's gonna like tell me eventually? Oh, so okay, let me find, okay, so it's gonna tell me eventually. Okay, yeah. Let me find out, circle. You get too excited. Sit down. You can piece it together. Well, if I get lost, I'll let you know. If I don't understand the lore, I'll definitely ask you. Honestly, nigga, I thought you was gone, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't seen you ever just camping. Fucking loser. Huh? Or something else. No. Okay, it's not. Okay, so I just gotta look up the video on the keypad and then skedaddle. I bet, gotcha. Eventually find it. Wait. How you make the clock go off when it's 9 o'clock? Oh. 9:15. Did this room change? His room changed. His room changed. Cersei's was not lying. His room changed. I'm gonna say it again. She wasn't lying. Yeah, it's the little details. Yeah, I fuck with that. Oh, shh. Y'all nice, right? I like moths. Ooh. This room made me want to scratch, bruh. Ooh. Ooh. That room made me want to scratch, dude. That is just disgusting. What is this big ass? A moth. Oh my god, that's a mammoth. It's not a moth. Oh my god. Are there moths this big in real life? Probably. Oh, they got me itching over here, bro. That's not good, bro. Huh, why don't you look at this? Let's try to guess it, y'all. LAPD? This is not a laughing matter. And if you want to come out with your hands up, I advise you do. Because I will shoot if you don't speak. No, 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 no. Don't do that, James. No, James, no. No, go down. Go back down. Go back down. Go back down, James. Move this. Move this first. That fat ass moth. Oh, I thought that moth was alive. I'm gonna guess that I just go to the other room and then look through the hole and then something's supposed to change. Am I supposed to count how many moths it is? I think so. I think so. I think so. I think so. Hold on, 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 hold on. Hold on. Yeah, I might be right. Am I adding it to trap team? That what you trying to tell me? What? Okay. Fucking niggas add math equations, bro. Look, kids play this game. They might learn that shit. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I saw 3. How many of these? 1, 2, 3. Nigga, what? It's 3. So, no. What? So, 0? The moth has 4 moons. Oh, am I supposed to add the moons too? 2 skulls. Am I dumb? Oh, I am dumb. W Circle, thank you. Thank you, Circle. Thank you for the last number. Thank you. I appreciate you. W, that's a go. That's a go right there. W fucking mans. Now I gotta stick my hand right in this hole again. This nigga, bro. Just stick it in there, bro. One day we're gonna get our hand chopped off. One day, James, a hunk of our hair is gonna be gone. It's gonna be your fault. The second hand. Cersei, you can spoil one thing for me. Am I gonna see Pyramid Head walking around eventually? He ain't gonna be trying to kill me. You can spoil that for me. Alright, bitch, say that. I'm excited. Not really excited because the nigga kills me. I'm gonna start back over. I'm excited. I think you supposed to hit 12 though. No. Okay. Alright, I'm lost. Okay, I went to H door, went to M door. What's next? What's door next? I gotta go to the S door? In this area, nigga, it's dead man's land. I'm not sure where to go, but I'm guess I'm going downstairs. No, this is locked too. No, it's the fuck is not. I'm at the bottom floor. Yeah. S door. Where's the S door at again?
How rude.
Oh, cutscene. Shh, quash. Oh! Oh, it's the boss fight! You be fucking it! Instead of you holding it! Oh, he got his sword! Uh-oh! PP head, please! Oh, no!
Who we probably fighting PP head? Oh my god, we're fighting him!
Oh, crap! Hold on now. Wait, I heard that, like, shooting him don't matter. That's what I heard. I don't know if that pertains to the old Silent Hill, but I looked in the comments and said, don't shoot him. It doesn't work. Oh, shit. I didn't know that you can break through items, sir. I mean, it would be kind of dumb if you couldn't, though, I'm going to be honest. But you are Mr. Pyramid Head. Here, I don't know if I'm supposed to shoot you, bro. Or am I supposed to waste your time? Because you're not real. He doesn't die, but you have to do some damage. Oh. What? Are you sure I gotta do some damage?
Oh. Fuck you, Pyramid Head!
Run! Man, shooting and running bird, not the move, bro. I'm beyond. I had to waste your time. Alright, bro, you got it, bro. You got it, bro. I understand. Sorry, bro. I ain't mean to interrupt your fun time with your little mannequin friend, bro. They took out your cutscene, bro. You represent sexual urges, bro. They can't have you up in here, bro. You got little kids nowadays, bro. Ooh! You thought they would, buddy? You think you will, PP? Come on, do it again, nigga.
What the fuck was that? Oh, no.
Am I supposed to show him? I'm supposed to shoot him.
This is DVD all over again.
Whoa. PPA. Thirsty, did it take this long?
I'm thinking I'm gonna shoot him, right?
Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, James. I'm surprised you died, man. I think you were premonition too. Oh, it was also on ease mode? Yeah. Maybe I do gotta shoot him. This ain't nothing changing. But I don't know if it's like the old. Oh! It is like the old game. You just gotta survive until the siren goes off. And he leaves you alone. I'm sorry. Keep going. Bye bye. I'm sorry. That nigga went away, bruh. Look at him, bro. Look at James, like, what the fuck? past. I'm not gonna lie. That was fun. That was actually, bro, was pretty interesting, bro. I like this game, bro. This game is wild. That was fun. Oh, I'm back in the town. Nah, that was fun. I'm not gonna count. That was pretty fire. What the fuck? I got this one. I got this. This is my favorite one. I like this one. But after like experiencing it though, cause like honestly, I kind of wish that like they didn't show the mask in cutscenes. Like I wish his mask was off in cutscenes, and it kind of ruins the expression on his face. Like I kind of do want to see the expressions he'd be having. It makes it unserious. It really does. I still fuck with it though. It's a cool mask. Oh, a cutscene. The little girl. That little girl stomped on my hand and kicked the key. How'd you get up there? You got on top of the trash? And... oh, the bunny was on PS5? Hey. Wow.
It was you, wasn't it? You're the one who stepped on my hand.
Maybe I did.
Nigga, you did.
What's a little girl like you doing here anyway?
I don't know. What's a big dum-dum like you doing here anyway?
Hey, that's not very nice.
Yeah, it's not nice.
Didn't your parents teach you any manners?
Aw, look, I don't have my parents. You fucking orphan.
What you got there?
None of your business.
Aww.
You didn't love Mary anyway.
What?
What?
Hey, wait!
I didn't love Mary. Who are you, my baby?
How do you know her name?
Who cares? Did she know Mary? Although this lore getting deeper and deeper. This little girl might know Mary. She talking about some, I didn't love her. What you mean, bro? I'm in the town looking for her. Like, what you mean I don't love her, nigga? She's dead. And I'm over here hallucinating, thinking that she's alive. What you mean I don't love her, bitch? I'm here. I'm killing myself for this, bitch. What you talking about? Alright guys, want to end the video right here. Silent Hill 2! Hopefully y'all guys are enjoying the series. If you're playing it for yourself, hopefully y'all guys are enjoying it yourselves. But this will be the end of the video right here. If you guys are ready to see more Silent Hill 2, other videos I got coming out. Doom is getting finished recently. I beat Doom. So like if y'all want to see Doom, I made sure to upload that. But like overall, be prepared for other videos that I come up with and all that good stuff. I love y'all. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you on the next video. Blah, blah, blah.
So let me throw these bands, and I can be a man, but you sit here playing.